Since the launch of Intel's Alder Lake processors, DDR5 has started its move into the hands of everyday consumers, and the Kingston Fury Beast DDR5-5200 2x16GB kit is a very compelling first entrant. In terms of physical design, it may lack any illumination, but it keeps a low-profile look, both in dimensions and appearances. As always, it is backed by Kingston's lifetime warranty, similar to other memory manufacturers. In terms of performance, the Kingston Fury Beast is capable at keeping up with competition, despite its relatively slower transfer rates of 5200 mega transfers per second. Compared to other DDR5 kits we have tested, the Fury Beast definitely fell behind in the synthetic memory tests, but it was fine in the real-world simulation tests. It still provided better synthetic benchmark results compared to the departing DDR4 kits. When it came to overclocking, the Micron chips did have some extra wiggle room, allowing us to push the Kingston Fury Beast to DDR5-5600 with no relaxation of latency timings, which represents a small but notable 7.7% increase. This overclock was Prime95 stable, and you can tighten up the cast latency timings. All in all, the Kingston Fury Beast DDR5-5200 2x16GB is the first step for Kingston in their gaming DDR5 lineup, but I am quite pleased with the result we have here. At the time of the review, the Kingston Fury Beast DDR5-5200 2x16GB set can be found for $185, which is one of the most affordable DDR5 memory you can get. Obviously, this is a price increase compared to the outgoing DDR4 options, but I think Kingston has priced their kits competitively without compromising on its capabilities to make this a performer. The full review can be found in the video description below.